Hello again, welcome back to another devlog for my little platforming game. And it's me, Darius. How are you all doing today? This is an update to my game I'm currently working on. This is pre-alpha 0.2. And let's just say I did a lot of work. As you can see from Godot itself, it doesn't look like much has changed, but if I zoom out, click real fast, I've added a bunch of different areas. And I have a new purpose for the silver metals, which I'll get to in a minute. I would have posted sooner, but I've been so sick all last week, so I had to push this devlog back, and I've added in a bunch of life things to it. Like today, I've added a menu for if you win this game, collect a trophy, it'll show your score. I've added deaths in as kind of to indicate the progression to the map and timing. Also, there's a new context menu that will let you exit, and I have a new menu state as well, which I'll show play in a minute. Let's get back to the main map. Four big additions to this devlog is that I added in the metal areas, which are kind of bonus rooms. Like the first one that you run into is this one, which is kind of a spike. It's kind of a test to see if you can dodge these spikes. And on this other side of this map, this one is for buzz saws. And as you can see, these areas are far more complicated than the kind of the tutorial-esque map that you kind of go through at first. I did do some alterations here because I was having some issues jumping to the top of it, so I just put both areas toward the bottom. For the laser area, or laser maze, I did remove the silver metal area right here because it was just too easy, and I made a much more difficult puzzle on the left side, which kind of makes more sense in a lot of ways. And I added the spiky area, which is a simple kind of obstacle course with the spear kind of obstacle. And this also has another metal room, silver metal area, which this covers those annoying drones that I created in the previous video. I added in a few features to make them less annoying. So now I can change the speed of it and how long it takes for the drone to register your position. These ones, it takes 3 seconds for it to be registered, versus this monster, which has a speed of 64, so it's real fast, and it takes only 1 second for it to register your position. But you'll get through the section real fast before it even catches up to you. And let's see, through the spiky area. Yeah, pretty much just an obstacle course. Okay. This showcases off the additional map stuff, so I'm gonna quickly just play it for a sec. I'm going to not let's play the whole map in this dev kind of vlog. I'm going to do it in a second video. If you be interested in watching that. So let's play it real fast. As you can see, instead of it going straight to the game, it goes to the main menu, which this is just temporary. I'm going to add some graphics to it later. So let's start this. If you press the escape button, it will bring up the game menu, which you can continue, which will continue it. And if you exit it, it'll just exit the game, exit the menu, so start it again. And I'm also using a new font, so it should be more readable. As you can see, the timer pretty much ticks up. And some of the score, if I were to kill myself on these spikes right here, you incur death. Testing the spikes, there we go, death. Let me take you to this new area down here. Showcase how it plays real fast. Now the cool thing about these areas, I'll probably show you two of them for now. Start real quick. As you can see, there's a door right here. Well, if you go in here, you get locked out. So, save point here. So, now you go back to here. And, as you might have noticed, that this tests your ability to scale walls. Hopefully it should be a challenge for you when you get into this map. Let's get to the middle. Let's go back to there. Alright. So which one should I show off next? I'll leave that, the saw one, up to you to check it out. And I'm going to avoid this one because I hate these drones. They're so horrible. So let's do the laser one. As you can see, it's much more ridiculous than the previous one. It is beatable. I've personally beaten it, so let's see here. Even the annoying drone one, when I test my game before I do anything. Let's see here. I'm half asleep right now. I'm also one thing I did forget to mention in the notes on the itch.io page. You can actually play with a gamepad. And that's what I'm doing right now. I'm playing with the PlayStation 4 controller. This design is kind of tedious. So, I'm going to go quite real fast and try to beat this. Come on. Yeah, it's tedious. And I guess I'll show off the spirit rare real quick without the bonus one. I'll just play through half of it. If I don't kill myself in spikes. Oh my god, stop. Could have jumped over there. Oh well. Let's get the bonus room down there real fast. Pretty simple section. I'll stop over there. And I guess the last thing I'm going to show you is the in-game thing, which is down here. This is where I'm going to get started on the next section, which will come next week sometime. At least half of it will get finished. As you can see, there's a trophy. You get teleported here from that pink door, and you get this. Boom, you win. So thus, you can either restart the map, or exit back to the menu. So yeah, this is it for this update real quick to my little game. Let's make sure. Spotted me. Yeah, I'm kind of tired. I'm ready for some sleep. I'm having a blast with Godot. And I'm gonna figure out why I keep getting double points for the crystal sometimes. Yeah, game starting to transform into something. I'm still working on art. I'm trying to figure out what theme I want for this. Initially it was a dilapidated building, but I'm thinking about making it instead into like a dilapidated kind of wooden building, which I'll show off that's what I'm working on. Sorry about that. Yes, I'm still haven't recovered yet. Let me do this real fast. This might lag. Let's see here. Level 2. I think it's this one. Come out real quick. Right now, it's not really. I'm thinking about redoing this because it's like too much detail on it. These are kind of like just the base tiles. What I'm planning on doing is I might keep this. Let's say do a test real quick. This. Fast. Keep this one. Make floor armor fast. I just have to, I might keep these. There's so much static in it. Yeah, I'm still working on it. I'm going to go with a, more of a kind of a dilapidated building, but it's like a wooden building from like many, many years ago. I think that's what the theme is going to be. Initially, I was going to make it into like a modern building, but that. I'm not really that great at art to perform that currently, which my plan is to improve during this project, hopefully. Yeah, this could work. I'm gonna keep these. Man. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, this is pretty much it for this dev update. You all take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, everybody.